was a mystery. The bacteria, they said.
Lauman Mike! Lauman Mike!
Look!
From Mars.
Going feeding turkeys, regular day, and I saw it again. This is the third time. It's already eaten our neighbor's goats, three of our cats in there, and just running. It's like a spider, but for me, and I just ran. I was just thinking, grab the baby, and go.
Highly protected information about the Mars rover. An alien life form brought here from Mars has happened. That they've been multiplying, and it is known as the Mars rover spider. Red spider. Call it the rover because it came from Mars. Unfortunately, came back on one of the crews that went up there. The astronauts, man, they brought it back on the shuttle. It got into our environment. Now we have these Mars spider rovers roving.
And yes, like that, the world has been introduced to Rover. Rover will be coming to the Black Hawk Gallery this Sunday, August 29th, from 12 to 4. You can see this out of the world Mars spider. Oh yes, and Edwards will have a few other surprises.